The most expensive thing I found at the thrift store today were these pair of Christian Louboutin red bottom heels. These things retail for a ton of money. The thrift store had them priced at $100, which honestly isn't that bad of a deal, but I wasn't sure if they were real. What do you think?